Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to open MS Word program using run command. So firstly, press Windows key plus R. Now type WinWord. Then press OK. So as we can see, we can easily open MS Word using run command. I will show you again. Press key, Windows key plus R, then type WinWord, then click on OK. Thanks for watching. In next video, I will show you how to close MS Word using run command. Thanks for watching again.